Hello, dear students, how are you? Hope you are all well by the grace of Allah. The guardians who are watching my class, take my salam. So, dear students, do you know this flower? Oh, yes, the flower's name is Kanchan. Dear students, welcome to my class, My Identity. I am Rebecca Najmun Nahar, Assistant Teacher, English, APPN Public School and College, Bogra. So dear students, today we are going to learn from English for Today for Class 4, the textbook. Today we are going to learn Unit 34, Lesson 1, and the unit name is SM Sultan. The learning outcomes. From this lesson, the students will be able to learn about the painter Sultan. They will develop speaking, listening, and writing skills. They will be able to answer short questions and write paragraphs. So, dear students, I will show you a person and you have to tell me who he is. Here is the picture. Do you know this person? Oh, yes, he is SM Sultan. He is the famous painter in our country. I will show you one picture more. This picture is made by SM Sultan. What we'll see in this picture? We will see some fishermen. They are catching fish in the river. So, dear students, let's read the passage. Here is our passage. The passage is for SM Sultan. Let's read the passage. SM Sultan is a famous painter of our country. He was born in Narail in 1923. His family didn't have a lot of money. Sultan went to school for 5 years, but then he went to work with his father. So from this we will learn that SM Sultan comes from a poor family. His family were not a rich family. And Sultan didn't go to school. He went to school only for 5 years. Because of poverty, he has to work with his father. Next, as a child, Sultan loved to draw. He drew pictures of buildings and other things. He wanted to study at Kolkata Art College, but this family didn't have the money. In 1938, he got the money and he went to Kolkata Art College. He stayed there for 3 years and then he left. He traveled around Asia and Europe and painted rivers, trees, and villages and its people. Then he came back to Bangladesh. He painted pictures of the farmers and fishermen of Bangladesh. People around the world know about Sultan and his paintings. He is exhibited his paintings along with the famous painters Pablo Picasso and Salvador Dali. Here is the note that who is Pablo Picasso and Salvador Dali. Pablo Picasso and Salvador Dali, they are also famous painters and they are European painters. They are all famous painters. And our SM Sultan exhibited his paintings with these famous painters. Next, Sultan loved children. He established Nondo Kanon and Shishu Sorgo for children. Here they could get some education and learn paintings. Every year there is a Sultan Mela in Norail. He died in 1994 at a hospital in Jeshur. So here is the passage, dear student. Please, dear student, read this passage again and we'll have a group work. The group work is write T for true and F for false. The first one is Sultan was from Norail. Second, Sultan's family were rich. Third, Sultan went to school for 4 years. Fourth, Sultan died in Jeshur at a hospital. Fifth, only people in Bangladesh know about Sultan. Sixth, Sultan set up a school for adults in Norail. So dear students, you will get 5 minutes for this question. Okay, dear students, now we will write the answer. The answers are Sultan was from Norail. This is true answer. So we write true for true. Sultan's family were rich. This is false. So we write F for false. Sultan went to school for 4 years. This is also false. And we will write F for false. Sultan died in Jeshur at a hospital. This is true. And we write T for true. Only people in Bangladesh know about Sultan. This is false. All around the country know about Sultan and all over the world also know about Sultan. So this is false and we write F for false. Sultan set up a school for adults in Norail. This is false. Sultan set up a school for children in Norail. And he loved children very much. And for that, he establishes Nondo Kishor, Nondo Kanon, and Shishu Sorgo for the children. So here is our group work. And last, you have some homework too. The homework is, you will have to read the passage again and choose the correct answer. Here you can see four questions. First question is, when was Sultan born? In 1999, in 1934, in 1922, in 1994. The second question is, what did Sultan do after he left school? First, he went to work with his father. Then he made a lot of money. Next, he stopped drawing. Then he became a fisherman. You will have to choose the correct answer from this question. And next question is, how long did Sultan stay at college? A, for 5 months. B, for 2 years. C, for 3 years. D, for 5 years. The fourth question is, where is the Sultan Mela held? A, Kolkata. B, Jashor. C, Dhaka. D, Noroil. So dear students, here is your homework. I hope you will show the homework in my next class. That's all for today. Hope you will together join in my next class. Till then, goodbye everyone.